today is a very special day for 8 Metro High School graduates.
They're all celebrating together thanks to Youth Emergency Services. That's an organization that helps teens who are homeless.
And Amanda, for a lot of those kids, high school is tough, more difficult than we really could ever imagine. But two of those graduates told me their incredible stories of success.
Dominique Black has plenty of personality. Just look at her in the blue on graduation day. But then again, the now Millard North alum has a lot to celebrate.
I dropped out twice in high school. I'm currently 20 years old and I graduated, and I'm very proud of myself.
For the last year, she's lived in a youth emergency services home.
I came to YES when I was living in my car, and I came down to YES with literally a quarter tank of gas that I had left.
At several shelters and houses across the metro, Youth Emergency Services helps dozens of teens stand on their own when home is not an option.
I got kicked out of my house in October, and I lived first with my grandparents and then a family friend.
For Jasmine Wyhe, senior year at Omaha South may have never happened.
Pretty crazy at first, trying to finish high school. Like, I didn't think I was going to finish.
Both say they stuck with it thanks to support from staff at YES. They're 2 of 8 YES clients who graduated from different metro high schools this year.
My case managers were like, all right, well, you're not leaving here without a diploma. You're not, you know, you're not going anywhere unless you finish school.
Wyhe and Black are going to college, thankful for the team that kept them safe yesterday and engaged for tomorrow.
Now, if you'd like to learn more about the work Youth Emergency Services does for those young adults, you can visit yesomaha.org. You see it at the bottom of your screen.
Those are some incredible stories.
They are. You know, and that's, you said, wow,
yeah,
during it. I mean, it really is hard to fathom if you haven't known someone that's been through that, to think being 19 years old, have a quarter of a tank of gas left, living in your car, and not knowing where to go for help. And so that's why I think YES does such an important service for this community, because teen homelessness is more common than I think we realize.
Yeah.
So I appreciate you listening and the opportunity to share it.